So here's my solution. You can look at the code. I think it's pretty self-explanatory, so I won't go through all the details. I'll just mention a few things. So first of all, notice that it's returning a tuple consisting of the major rank and then the tiebreakers, and it just goes through them all in order, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, 0. And then the interesting part is, one, how do you determine what major rank it is? So we test to see if it's a straight flush, then it's number 8, that's straight flush. Another example, if you have 3 of a kind and you also have 2 of a kind, then that's a full house, which is number 6. And then what are the tiebreakers? Well, they're the important cards first that are part of the thing. So with a full house, the most important tiebreaker is the 3 of a kind, and then the next most important is the 2 of the kind. And we pick out what each one is, put them in that return value to break the ties. And the final thing I'll note is that card ranks is defined to return the ranks in sorted order. So that, for example, when you have nothing, just returning the ranks, that means that the highest card is first, that's going to be the first tiebreaker. The next highest card is second, that's the next tiebreaker, and so on. And that's all you need to know.